Okay, go there. Go there. Go eat your food. Damn dogs. If you follow me on Instagram and you saw my live stream, yes, I'm out of jail. Sharon. Yeah, if you follow my Instagram and you watched my live stream from yesterday, then you would have seen that I tripped with the dogs and I fell on my ass. But if you didn't see that, it didn't happen. Okay? So don't even, I think it's gonna auto-delete. I think they only stay up for like 24 hours. So, no, don't attack me. Stop it. It's your fault. You made me fall. No, no, get away. I won't fall for that trick. Go get your ball. So anyway, I can't remember what I was. I've been in jail for so long, I forgot what I was gonna do. I was gonna go over stuff, right? If you're on Instagram, you probably can still see it because I think it's still up. But it only works on the mobile device. Like, you have to have the app. And then when you go up to the people that you follow, it's like story, my story or whatever. That's like live streams or just things that people want to put up and post for like a little while or something. And they auto-delete, I think, in 24 hours. It was so funny. Oh my God. They say accidents happen at home. Oh, so Sharon. I've been watching your streams, right? And they're awesome. I want you to be more confident when you sling. So, here's a good, I see that you do a lot of single grip already. You do a lot of single grip like this. I see you do that. That's a good thing to get used to, is single grip. And, you know, you're afraid for them to fall or like hit the cement. God forbid. We have our special sets. We don't want them to get scratched. But yeah, a good way to avoid that is to continue playing in single grip. Because you're holding on to it, you're not going to let it go. Don't even attempt to do, you know, if you don't feel confident. But you are slinging good. I've been watching you. You're doing good.
She is, right? Isn't she doing good? Yeah.
Go get your ball. Go there. No. You're not gonna make me fall this time. No, I'm sitting down. I'm being stable. So yeah, just keep doing that because you're doing good. Now I'm gonna go over something that you can try to switch your grip from top to mid to ring. You're still gonna be holding on to it, so you're not gonna let it fly. But I'm gonna show, that's what I was gonna do today. Or 2 weekends ago. I was gonna go over that and then I just was denied. So yeah, I'm gonna do that here in a little while. Oh, I'm not keeping track. Damn it. Okay. The countdown begins. Let it begin. Go get your ball. Don't lick the halo. Don't lick the halo. No. Go get the ball. Go get the ball. Oh, what did you say? Thank you. I need private lessons. Oh, my neighbor. Can you hear that? Can you hear that motor on that truck? I would say, I think part of the reason I hold on for dear life is because I sling a lot in the car and I hate flinging them onto wherever. No, yeah, no. I feel you on that. I do a lot of my slinging in the car too. But yeah, okay, so I'm going to show you a way to change grips without letting them go, without doing a an aerial or something like that. And not quite a bead roll, because that's not what they are. But I guess they're called grave slips or something. I'm trying to remember what... Phil told me what it was, but I always forget the names. Can you hear me, by the way? Is it? You're not getting wind, are you? Because it's super windy out here, and I don't know where to put the... I don't know where to put the thing.
What are you doing? Why do you love me so much? What did I ever do for you? To give you dog food and water and love.
go there now. Go entertain yourself. I'm talking to my people. Okay? Okay, so... I'm gonna go over. Oh yeah, let me type that in because I'm gonna forget what it is that I said. I was gonna go over. Wait, I can't do it. Paste. Okay. Assisted cord grip transfer slips. That sounds fancy, but really I think they're grave slips. Anyway, I kind of did like a... Let me bring you closer to me. I'm wearing shades because I got sunburn in my eyes last weekend. always wear protection, kids. Always wear your sunglasses. Okay, so what was it? Okay, so the assisted slips or whatever. I kind of went over it a couple times this past week. I might have, or was it last week? I don't remember. But you're holding the, okay. I'm gonna break this down. Here, wait, hold up. Okay, so you're holding mid grip, or let's start with top grip. You're holding top grip, and you want to go to your mid or to your low. The only way, or the easiest way to do it that I'm going to show you, is you can start with a swing, right? You can start with a swing. Get your timing down. When you're swinging, you can switch grip. Did you see what I did? So when you're swinging, it swings this way, but it swings this way. You kind of extend your fingers out and let it slip. From here, it's gonna slip here when it comes back around. So, like, I wanna show it, like, slowly. So it's like I'm swinging it. I go like this. Oh, do you see what I did? Oh, my goodness. Okay, look. Oh, it happened again. And so now I'm on the low grip. And now I'm gonna go back. You can, like, hold on to it with your thumb. That's a good way to keep it steady. And then, oh, it went to this grip. And then... Oh, it went to that grip. So it's kind of like that. Oh, you do that. Okay, well, good. So now I'm going to show you a variation of that. Okay, so if you can do that, can you do this? Can you do it in a circular motion? And going back this way, like this, like so. I'm showing it slow because if I do it, you're not going to see that. Oh, you found your toy. That's good. Give it to me. Let me throw it. Give me the ball. Give me the thing. No? Okay, so yeah. Shoot. I don't want to hit your nose. Go that way. I'm going to hit your snout. Okay. See what I did? I'm already on. Damn, my neighbor. Swear to God, he has this terrible muffler, and it's like super loud, like Mad Max or something. I don't even know. I can do it, but I don't do it as much as I should. I think I have the wrist motion down, but I will try. Yeah, try it. I was doing this when I was seeing Walking Dead. I think I put it on the Fear of the Walking Dead. I think I made a clip and I put it on Deb's post. So I don't know if you got to see it. But I was doing this the whole episode. I was like just practicing swinging it to switch grip. And it's a lot of this and that, but you're holding on with your thumb. Adam! What's up, Adam? Who else is here? Heine! Heine is here. Joel. What's up, Joel? Lila says hello. Did you say hello, Joe? Hi, Joe. How are you, Joe? Okay, good. I don't have anything for you. I don't. I'm sorry. Give me that. Okay. Oh, you love me. Okay, here. No. Go that way. I'm trying to do something here. She's showing off now. Okay, so that's the swing slip, I guess. Transfer for grips. Then you can do it rope, like, I guess they are slips that are circle slips. You messing me up, Nelly? Like that, see? So I was doing it really fast, but this is what it looks like slow. And you're just moving. It's all timing, because you gotta time it just right when it's coming around. When it's coming this way is when you switch your grip, and then it does this number. It's a good way to switch grips. You wanna get to a certain hold, and you're not in it, and you wanna be in a different hold, because you wanna do like, is it the spiral thing? I've been trying to learn that. It looks so cool when Matt does it, but when I do it, it don't look the same. I don't know, maybe I'm doing it wrong. Oh. And I tried to look for a tutorial on the spiral because I want to learn it, but the only one I could find was that one, and I don't know if I got it right by doing it. Muscle bones did that. You hear me good, right? There's no wind? No? I'm in a good spot? Yes? Give me thumbs up. Give me likes. You hear me good? Or is it windy? I still don't know where to put this stupid, my tripod. Good? Okay, that's good. What was the other thing I was gonna show you how to do? Let me see. I wrote it down. Okay. Transfer slips done. Slides. I do a lot of slides. I like slides. I'm a slidey kind of girl. I like sliding around. And so a slide, I think I did it in the single grip contest. No one was doing slides, and they're fun, and I don't know why people don't do them. Go get it. So to do a slide is to let the string slide from your fingers, in between your fingers, like that, right? That right there is the slide. That's what I call a slide. I'm pretty sure it's still a slide. I don't know if anybody's changed the name of it. What do you want? I can't play tug of war with you right now. I can't. Okay, you win, you win. Yeah, so if you want to do a slide, there it is right there. If you want to do a slide, you just, okay, you're being silly now. You just, give me that. I'm gonna throw it far away. Give it. Come on, let it go. Can I have it? Can you give it to me? Are you gonna let me have it?
I'm not being productive.
That I have to go over other tricks. Oh shoot, I can't throw. That didn't go far. okay. So slips is like that. That's a slip. I tried to do slips in the copycat. I wanted to incorporate a slip in there and have people emulate it so they could learn it. And it's just slipping,
the string just, I mean, slides. My bad. I was saying the wrong word. Slides. So they're sliding. And I did a slide last Coffee Cat, but then it didn't count because I had done other things before that. I think I did a wrap or something. So that disqualified the slide. But this is the slide, and slides are fun, and slides are good. So try slides. Slides at playgrounds are really cool too. I like those. I know, stop pulling on me. Here, let me give it to you. Can I have it? Oh, she discovered tug of war.
No, no, give it to me. I'm gonna throw it for you. You'd like to fetch, right? Yeah?
Gonna come right back. Oh, water slides. Water slides. You know, I've never been on one, but I would imagine that they're cool because they look really cool. I liked them ever since I first saw them on Bill and Ted in that movie. They went to the water slides. They left Napoleon there, I think. And he didn't care. He liked it. He had a lot of fun. Slip and slides. Yeah, so these are the slides. That's a slide. Slides are good and slides are great. Okay. No, I've never been on a water. I can't swim, but I don't know if that has anything to do with it. I just never had the opportunity, I guess, to be on a water slide. I think I kind of always wanted to, and now we have a Slitterbahn, but I worked on that job, or did I work on it? Yeah, I did. I worked on that job, and I saw the layout of the slides and how they're all going to look and stuff, and I just never took the time to go and check it out or try it. But yeah, I directed the force main and lift station for that job. So they have a place for their, you know, restroom stuff to go. But they filed bankrupt, so I guess they're not doing very well as they thought they were. You're gonna take me to the water slide? Do I need to wear little floaties on my arms because I can't swim? I wouldn't think it's that deep anyway, right? Oh, Lila. Oh, you're so lovely. Okay, 14 minutes. What have I done? Did I do everything yet? Of course not. Of course not. There it is. Slides. Two-hand bead pass transfers. Okay. That one's easy. Okay, all this stuff is easy. All you beginners can do this. If you're afraid of two hands, like two-hand play, don't be afraid. I am here with you. That's my specialty. Oh no, low battery. Okay, so. That is a good hand transfer from one hand to another. That's easy to do. That is super easy. Look at that. Look at that. Look at how easy. Oh. Oh, I love it when things go wrong. What's the matter? Go over there. You give me an evil eye. Okay, I'll show you again. So, that just looks goofy. Wait. There. So I'm passing it from one hand to the other. When I'm looking at the screen, I'm not doing it right. You have to look at the beads, people, so you won't miss them. But yeah, this is mainframe. Okay. So this is what you're doing. It's going from one hand to the other, one hand to the other. And if you can get it from one hand to the other like that, then you can practice on your switch single grip. That's the easiest thing to do. single grip on your switch if you're not used to doing switch. How did you see the beads were flying?
Oh, I know, I love you too. I know, isn't it wonderful?
Yes, let's love each other. Oh, and you too, I love you too. Okay, now go play. Go play, go on, go. Okay, what was the other thing? What was the other thing I said I was gonna do? Two-hand bead passes. Okay, thumb rebound skips. I think that's what I called it.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, they really want to be on camera today. Oh, I know. Once I unleash the floodgates of love, they won't go away from me. They just love me so much. Animals love me. And they love for me to trip on them too. Good, okay, I love you. Get down, go over there. This is why I can't sit when I'm out here. Go that way. Go and play. Okay, I have some other... Oh, I have my Titans, the original OG Titanium Titans. With a green cord. Shout out to Trey, because he likes green, and he uses lots of green cords. I like green. Green is cool. Okay, so the thumb thing I was talking about that I said I was going to go over. OG! Original. Original gangsta. OG. It was like a term that became popular, and now people just say OG whenever they want to say the classic style, or the very first edition of something was OG, original gangsta. Yeah. I'm so not ghetto. Okay, so I'd like to do this one, but I have to do it first before I can explain it. Okay, I like to do this one from a low grip. So what I do is I have the low grip. I have my low grip. Okay, go over there. Okay, so you have your low grip. You're going to do a rebound off the thumb, right? Now, this is a skip, because what I'm gonna do is, once it rebounds, I'm gonna like pop it backwards slowly, and then the thumb is gonna do this number. So then from here, it's gonna go like this. It's like it happens really fast. But yeah, so it's a rebound. Oh shoot, a rebound. This and then do it. Like I just do it, and I don't try to make sure it's in a special spot. Hey Ben, what is going on? Fanny Pack Live, dude. Fanny Pack Live. I love that video that you did, and she sported your fanny. I hope I get a patch. I want to get a patch. I would like a patch. Because I just got a new couple of fannies, dude. I got like a hot pink one and a black one, and they're both of material. They're my first material ones, because all the other ones I have are like plasticky types. Okay, so that is the thumb skip. You start on your low grip. You do some rebounds just to get the feel of it, right? Rebounds. And you do one on the thumb. When it's in the air, I move my thumb over. So it's like this,
I go like this. I kind of do like a ninja thing right there. Yeah, patches are cool, dude. If I get one, I'm totally gonna put one on my little fanny. My new fanny. But I call it a ninja utility belt. I used to call it the Batman utility belt, but then I realized I can't steal Batman's thunder, and I shouldn't even try. Okay, okay, now go play. Go play now. So I think I went over everything, and it's early. I only have 21 minutes. Okay, wait. Or I'm counting from my watch. I've got a stopwatch going on. So don't judge. Okay, I went over everything. Oh, that was hard to see. See, because I do it so fast, I think that's why these tricks go unnoticed, because they happen so fast. But you have to have like superpower eyes just to see it. I think when I live streamed yesterday on Instagram, Tomo was telling me it was like lightning fast speed or whatever, like whatever it was I was doing, you could barely see it because I was doing it too fast. And yeah, I agree. I think I'm a little too quick. I'm a quick draw. You're slobbing all over me, dude. You're slobbering on me. Here, Nelly. Go, Nelly! Oh, no. I almost tripped you. I did, right? How does it feel? Did you like it? Did you like that? You almost got tripped, dude. Okay. Oh, you like it? You like the thumb? I can only do it successfully from a low grip. I've tried it on other grips. It can work, but it feels better for me on a low grip. But I think that any trick that you do, you should try them on every grip you can, on all grips, any trick. Like if you can do the one that I've been working on, the mic drop. I know it starts from, I guess it's mid grip, and then you wrap the two fingers, and then you pull your fingers apart, and then it like does this number somehow, and then you catch it. Do it from the low grip too. Try it from there. If you don't have the strength, or if your cord is too long, you can always add a finger. I don't see why. That's what I've been doing lately. I can't do it right now because it's kind of sticky out here. So the cord is sticking to my fingers. Give me that and I'll throw it. Give me this. But yeah, anything that you learn, it's just like ladders. You do one finger, then you do the other finger. But you don't have to do them on one after the other. Sharon, I know you're having trouble with your bead ladders, or what is it, your rolls. Oh, you're showing off, and I have the camera on you now, and you're doing crazy tricks. You're just like your mother. You're just like your mom. Okay, all right, stop showing off. Go over there, go that way, go. Yep, right, totally not gonna listen. Okay, I'm gonna do some freestyle now, because I hardly ever do that. I'm just always teaching or showing or explaining, and I get a little tired sometimes of doing that. So I guess the break was good. I needed a break. I was in Facebook hell jail. I could not post videos, I could not go live. All because I left the radio on. Oh, do you really? You love it? Thank you. Sometimes I wonder if I'm really doing good in the world. Yeah, you know what I mean. Yeah, because I'm a little bit scatterbrained. I'm not the best tutorial teacher ever, but I try. and I try to keep it fun. So if it's fun, and if you're learning, and if you're trying something different, weird, you know, then I feel pride in that, because I don't want to be the only one doing the weird, crazy things. I want people to learn what I'm doing so they can do it too.
So I won't be the only strange person.
Okay, ready? And this is how I pull you in. This is how I take you under. You like my acting? You like my acting skills? Are they good? I always wanted to be in the movies. Oh, if y'all saw my slinging in cars, my latest clip, I was doing a lot of this. What time is it? 27 minutes I have on my clock. And you know what that means, right? You know what that means. I hope I don't hit you. You're like so close to me right now. Let me use the safety ones. These are thumb checks, so I won't like hurt you or whatever. That way it'll bounce right off your nose and you will never be the wiser. Oh, I know you love me. Go get that. I wonder if I'm in the dark. I can't really see right now because it's kind of bright outside, but I'm in the shaded area, and I don't know if that means you can't really see me that good. Any other skill toy do I use? I use many skill toys. Riley. Is it Riley? Riley. I love that name. Give me. Okay, go. Take it. I don't want it. Yeah, no, really. I have yo-yoed, Astrojax. I still do. Monkey Knuckles. I'm gonna give you like a big long list of stuff, yeah? A yo-go, which is an off-string yo-yo that they don't make anymore. Of course, okay, beggary. I've tried Kendama. I'm not very good at it. I can't seem to get the hang of spiking the ball. I can never find that ball. So it kind of frustrates me, and I like string toys that I'm already kind of familiar with, you know, and that's, I can do all the string stuff, I can spin it around, I just can never end the trick and spike it. But nunchaku, I guess that's how you say it in Japanese, I've always done that. Listen, I'm not talking to you. So yeah, I use a plethora, if you will, of skill toys. And just follow me on Instagram because you'll see like all the ones. Right now I'm playing with a clacker, of all things. I'm trying to bring the clackers back. I'm bringing sexy back. Oh, Erica! I'm almost done. Oh no, I'm done. 30 minutes. I don't want to break my own rule because I made the rule. If I break it, Mitch will cry. And I don't want to make Mitch upset. Mitch is cool. I can't believe he's going to go on a road trip. He's going to pass through Texas and he's not going to pass where I am. Like, that kind of makes me sad. You know, that kind of makes me sad. Now I'm way down low. I'm way down where the Gulf of Mexico is. I'm in South Texas. And he's gonna pass through North Texas, like the part that's like a square. You know, Texas is like a square and then it goes like that. I'm way down here. He's gonna pass way up there. Yeah, he's doing it on purpose. Damn him. He just gets me so mad. It just gets, oh.
Damn him.
Oh, that's for you, Mitch. Did you see that? That cool bouncy trick? That one's for you. Okay, I think I'm done. I hope if you just got here, you can always just look at the video. I'm gonna like link them soon, so they'll be all together, like I always do. They'll be in the files. So yeah, thanks for watching. And keep slinging, and do all that fancy stuff you do, and have a good weekend. I always forget to say that. Okay, bye.